Our fossil fuel dependence pollutes our land, our water, our air. It is draining our vitality. We deserve life. Photosynthesis sustains life on our beautiful planet. We introduce artificial photosynthesis on a soap bubble.
Look around us. Plants are able to use the sunlight energy and the carbon dioxide in the air to make leaves and fruits. And then it takes a lot of time to transform these leaves and these plants into fuel, which we dig from the ground and we use for our transportation. And the problem is that this process takes a lot of time, and our society is using very quickly a lot of fuel. So if we want to sustain our energy demanding society, we need to be able to find a way to use the sunlight energy and CO2 that is in the air and make fuel, but without the plants, in a much quicker way than by waiting for fuels to be done. And this is what we call artificial photosynthesis.
Among all renewables, solar is by far the most abundant on Earth. Just imagine that the sunlight striking Earth in roughly 1 hour carries enough energy to power all human activities in an entire year. Being able to capture even a tiny fraction of this would bring great advantages to humanity.
Making fuel out of sunlight and carbon dioxide with a soap bubble, you might think this sounds like a crazy idea, but this is actually the plan of this project.
I believe in the idea of using soap bubbles to perform artificial photosynthesis for several reasons. First, soap molecules are very simple molecules, they are cheap. They can be made in very large scale by an industry that already exists. Secondly, bubbles are very, very easy to make, as even children can make them. However, it is possible to modify them and functionalize them with the photosensitizer and the catalyst that we need to perform artificial photosynthesis. Third, their thin layer structure allows to organize the molecules in order to be able to make artificial photosynthesis. And finally, their instability is great for recycling, and we do want to recycle because we want to do energy from solar light in a sustainable manner.
And what excites me most about this is the fundamental science that's involved in this. And I fully endorse this endeavor. And what makes, I think, this project super unique is the combination of both the fundamental science aspect from the part, but also its important technological applications.
I give my full support to this campaign for developing artificial photosynthesis on soap films, and I wish it great success. It has the potential to solve both energy collection and storage, and it contributes to reducing greenhouse gas emission in the atmosphere. Everything in one single cost-effective and innovative solution. I encourage you to support this campaign. I encourage you to play an active role in boosting a disruptive technology capable of defending our planet from the environmental catastrophe